Welcome or welcome back to the channel. Today is day 277 of playing chess every day until 2000 ELO. Let us find an opponent. We're sitting at 1833. It looks like we find a human, Akaza, as from Indonesia. Let's play a Karo Khan. Okay, we got two pawns in the center. Will they take and play the exchange? They do not. We might get a Tartakower variation here. Yeah, so we're going for the Tartakower here, which, to be completely honest, I probably need to get better at if I'm going to be playing it. But I don't see the Tartakower all that much, to be completely honest. He's going to go here. Let's go check and then start to rotate the knight. I think I can play f5 here. f5 castles, and then I go here. Let's play that. Yeah, and then we can just go with this. He probably had queen here. I probably played f5 way too quickly. But yeah, now I think I can just play this. Hit the bishop and then start to rotate. Yeah. So let's go here. Now, if he plays here, it will be met with knight f8. And if he piles pressure onto my f4 pawn, I'll just protect it with the queen. Yeah, so he goes there. But I can just play this. Or I could even go for h5 kind of stuff. Doesn't look too bad, but I think just putting the knight here right now is a good idea, and then trying to finish development. So let's go ahead and do that. And I might have ideas of even just playing g4 or g5. Not right now, obviously. So if I go here and he pushes, I just take that. I think this is a good spot for my bishop, because we don't want trades. We do not want the trade. Yeah, let's just develop our bishop. And now we're getting to the part of the game where we need to slow down. We're out of the opening. We're all right, and I need to come up with some kind of plan, and the plan's likely going to be some kind of g5, g4, and trying to break through. g5, he can't take. So what is g5 met with? Like, how does he defend everything here? Yeah, he wants to double. What if I just go g5 now? Where does that knight go? Knight comes in, then we can just push, or even just push here. No, we couldn't do that. I mean, g5, knight here. Do we even have this? No, that feels way too risky. g5, knight e5, probably just push through. No, because if he goes knight here, then this pawn becomes undefended. So g5, knight in, we need to deal with this. We could maybe start with f6. I just don't like how loose these become. g5, knight e5. I'm trying to make this work. I could have some, like, bishop here, maybe. Rook takes, takes, takes. Now, I lose the rook. g5, and then h5. What about that? g5, knight here, h5. Just trying to shred open the position. And then like this. My king. My king, my king. Okay, we're going for it. We're going g5. This also enables the knight come to g6. Blocking out any of this funny business. Bishop in. But can't I just take that? Rook takes here, and then queen takes. I don't have to respond to that either. I mean, I can just go here, and if takes, we take with the rook, rook takes, queen takes, but then he can take here. I see what he's doing. Okay, I didn't account for that move. Bishop here, he just trades and then takes here. What if I push, attacking this, he takes, then I take the knight, and if this knight in, then we just come crashing through. Here he can't take because the bishop protects. Here, if takes, we take this, or do we? Here, takes. We can probably just take with the knight, keeping pieces on the board, and then maybe plan to play king h8 and bring the rook. I'm not losing anything here, am I? If I go here, he might play this, protecting the bishop. No, that hangs. Yeah, let's push through. Knight moves, we might have ideas here. Pawn takes, takes. Yeah, so I kind of expected the knight to jump in. I'm wondering if I should take and then try to play for this. I can't do that right now because takes, takes. Doesn't really seem that good. Takes. If rook takes, then we can actually take here. No. Never mind. Could also attack. No. There's a lot going on. Takes. Then this becomes pinned. So if I take, queen takes. Here he takes this with check. I don't want to trade anything if I don't have to right now. Could go here. Could also play queen here, threatening the bishop. So Bishop takes, knight takes. Does he have anything from that position? I don't like pinning this, though. Maybe that's all right. Also, this pawn's hanging now. This right away just loses the pawn. Queen here, maybe trying to open everything up with a move like this next. Wow. Can't do that because we would lose the queen. What about this move instead? Takes. And then queen takes. Is the problem for him. If I go here and takes, we take with the knight. Then he takes here. So maybe if here, we take with the queen protecting. But then he's got discoveries. He can just take the pawn. No, he doesn't have discoveries. So here, if takes, takes, there's no check. And this is pinned. I think this might be the move. But then this pawn's gonna fall, is it not? Maybe this was better to try and play this. Yeah, he takes. Now we're gonna go here. But he just takes. Yeah, we probably should have played here. That's all right. Yeah, he just takes. Tis the issue. And now this is protected. He's got discoveries. Big, big oofs. Yeah, we probably have to move. Let's go here. Let's attack the bishop. He just protects it. Yeah, but now I think that gives me time to play h5. Here he takes, but then we take the rook. He takes. No. Well. If he takes, this hangs. This is a hook. Maybe we just go all in. He's also threatening to take this. Let's protect our pawn. This isn't possible because knight takes. So if I go here, knight takes. We have to take this first. Here, knight takes, loses. Actually, to me, like for me, we might have to get rid of this knight. I don't like this because then I just lose this pawn. Maybe knight here, just to block everything. Knight here, and then we're threatening to take. And there's no checks. Pawn protects. And then I think I need to move the king and bring the rooks if I want to have any chances. We blundered a pawn, and yeah, we blundered a pawn, basically. But I think he might have to move the bishop. I don't think he can allow me to take and destroy the structure there. Whoa. What is happening here? Oh, I take he takes here. That's a good tactic. Takes a check. Yeah, but then I have knight takes this. No, I don't. Here, takes a check. Oh my gosh. Wow. Knight takes, rook takes, rook takes, takes here. So I just lose a rook that way. I could step up, but then we lose the queen. I can't go here. Suddenly this is looking very, very bad. Just due to this pin. Yeah, I think I need to just like step out of the way here. Yeah. Unfortunately, this just did not work because of the pressure behind it. Didn't really think that was that great of a move. What if I just step up? If I go here, he's just gonna play this. My only chance of winning this game, but I need to be careful of this move too, don't I? I think I need to play here. Yeah, let's get out of the way. Here he plays this. He just has an answer for everything. Maybe I should have... No, I couldn't go rook there. We tried. So these are all blocked off. I need to get the king out of the way for my rooks. So I'm thinking I might play here. But then the knight becomes super loose. Okay, he brings the queen over this way. What about this move now? He goes here. I mean, I can also just go here now. He takes... Can't go there. Here he just plays this. I could just step up with the rook, I guess, and protect. And then maybe we have ideas of bringing the rook this way. I think he's going to move and try to sack, which is very reasonable, especially now that this is a thing. But he still has to be careful. Queen goes back. Why? I mean, I want to go here, but I don't think it's correct. Don't think I can run this way. Bishop's too strong. Can't go here because he just takes, takes, and then takes. What if we go rook here? Let's line up with the queen, actually. And then maybe try to play c5. And if he goes here, we'll just take that. It's attacking the pawn. So he wants to take and win my queen. I could go here, and then he goes here. And takes, takes. If I step out of the way, he's just going to play this, and then I walk into this right here. Not good. And if I go here, he probably just sets up discoveries. But then maybe we have this. If I go here, he just takes anyways. Okay, we're gonna go for this. It's not good, and he just has this move. But I don't know what else I can do, and I'm low on time. Okay, so he just steps back. Yeah, but he can still just attack this. That's my issue. Let's see. Let's bring the queen back to protect. It doesn't matter, though. What am I doing? Takes, we just give up the queen. But I guess now he doesn't have discoveries attacking. Yeah, on that, we're just gonna get out of the pin. Maybe we try to prepare this push. Comes with check, but we can always just go back. That's a good move. Wait, don't I just take that? Oh, but then he just gets in. I mean, okay. What else do we have? Yeah, let's just step all the way back. Keep an eye on this pawn. Check, takes, check, takes. If the queen's not there, then he can get in, which we don't want. Maybe we try to plug it. Well, no. Here, and then maybe this. He's very dominant. Okay, let's go here. We're gonna have to step out of the way, because this is pinned. Probably to the dark squares. But he's always got this check, does he not? Yeah. Here, takes, takes. Yeah, let's push and disconnect. Check, we step back. We gotta go here. If I go here, there's this. Oh, but then there's even this move. No, there's not that. Queen protects. Okay, let's go here. Queen comes in. We go here. Maybe? No. What about this? No, he's threatening to win the queen. Okay, let's just take. He's gonna force a queen trade. Check, maybe we go here. No. Then this. But then we have this. Oh, he just takes? What? If he takes, I think it's a big mistake. But he's always just got this check. I don't have enough time to calculate. That's my problem now. He goes check there. If I go here, does he have this? Check. That's checkmate. Well, no. Okay, let's go here. He takes. This is always protecting against this. If he goes back, we'll go back here. Yeah, let's go here. Takes, takes. But then he has check. So here, here. Wow, really? Let's take this. I'm just trading down into an endgame, basically, that I'm just completely lost in. Okay, let's take. He'll take. We just only have one move. We want to take here, but we can't. Throw our pawns forward. Oh, okay, it's checkmate. I missed that idea. Okay, well, we played not a very good game. We went for the attack. We were actually winning at one point. Oh my gosh, we had a win. But, okay, so all this is good. And we went for this. And we're actually not bad. What am I supposed to play from here? So bishop out, protecting. Fair. We reroute, and then we block, because we didn't want to trade. What was better? Going there, allowing the trade. And then this is a mistake. Yeah, it just wanted bishop g4. And then he loses, but we missed something. So taking actually worked, really. Rook takes, queen takes, here. Oh, I forgot that this wasn't attacked. Oh, I saw this tactic, but I forgot that this was not attacked. Oh, man. And we blunder. So you could have just took there. But I thought that I had this. Oh, that, yeah. Oh, boy. A very tactical game. What am I supposed to do here? I'm supposed to play f6 and I'm better. What was I scared of? I don't know. Okay. Then we go all in. We make another mistake. I had to bring the rook. Knight takes, yeah. I just missed this tactic. You know, takes and then he gets the bishop. And he's just up two pawns, but his position's way better as well. And then he just plays very well. He gives me no chances. We do defend. And we're just in time trouble down here. We missed M1, but that's all right. My opponent played with a 79.1. Huge blunder in the opening, but I did not capitalize. I saw the tactic, but I even think I said, isn't that a blunder? Because I can just take. But then I went through it and I just miscalculated it. And I saw the position wrong. And I played with a 67.8 and a performance elo of 1850 for my opponent, 1700 for myself. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one.